This is how you do a mohawk. You're going to start off on your inside edge with your same arm over your foot and your other arm behind. You're going to place your back foot on the inside of your arch and lift your other foot simultaneously. So you switch direction like